In this video, I will show you how to import data into RStudio. First, I recommend saving your data as a comma-separated value file, or CSV file. CSV files are a very popular file option in data science, and you will be able to save your data in this format from Excel, Google Sheets, OpenOffice, and many others. Once you have your CSV file, store it on your computer and you can load it into RStudio by going to File, Import Dataset, and From Text. Then navigate to wherever the CSV file is stored, select it, and this panel will appear. In this box on top, we can see the raw CSV file data, and below, we can see how it is being interpreted. For instance, I know my data has headings, but they are not displaying correctly. And so, I will go to the heading option and select yes, and now it looks correct. We can see that the separator was correctly identified as comma, and here we can see that any missing values will be named NA. This will be useful as I wouldn't want them to be empty or misinterpreted as zero. In this text field at the top, we can rename the dataset to make it easier to work with. This dataset contains the greenhouse gas emissions of common food products, and so I will call it food data. Once you have checked through everything, select import and it will run the necessary code. By default, RStudio will also run the view function, so you can double check to see that everything has worked as expected. And we can see that our imported dataset is in our environment panel and is named food data. Hope this helps. I'll see you in the next one.